patties stuffed with peas. So for covering you need mashed potatoes, and for filling you need peas, coriander leaves, ginger and coconut powder and one lemon, little sugar. So let me show you how to make the filling first. For that we have to crush the filling first. We have to crush this piece. You don't have to, you have to just chop it, you don't have to crush it completely. Now let me show you how to make the filling. For that you have to put some oil, and when our oil is done, put little mustard seeds in it, little cumin seeds, then little ginger, and let it cook for a while, and put this crushed pea. Cook it for some time. After cooking it for say 10 minutes, you can add to it little coconut powder. It depends on your taste. If you want to put fresh coconut, you can even grate fresh coconut. And if you want, if you like this coconut, desiccated coconut, you can add that also. And again cook for a while. Add to it little red chili powder, little turmeric powder, and some garam masala. Spiciness is up to you. If you want more spicy, you can add more chilies to it. If you want mild, add little chilies. Mix it well. Add little salt. Don't add much because even the covering will have some salt in it. And add coriander leaves. And give a good stir. Now you can see it has been mixed well. Now switch off the gas and add half lemon to it and little sugar. So your stuffing is ready now. So now let me show you how to make this, how to fill this patice. For that, first grease your hands and take small portion in your hand, combine it properly, and you fill it with small stuffing. This is how you have to fill it, and make sure that it is covered from all the sides, otherwise this patties while frying will spoil your oil. So this is how you have to fill those patties. Now you can see that we have finished filling all of them, and make sure that it is covered from all the sides, otherwise while frying your oil will spoil. So just check all of them by putting it in the oil. So look, we have to, in the medium flame, we have to fry them. let it settle and then you touch them. Don't turn them immediately after putting into oil. Let it get cooked one side and then you turn them. Now you can see that it has become firm and it has slightly cooked one side. You can turn them. And it takes a bit of time to get fried because it has to be crisp properly. So now you turn them and fry them till they are dark golden brown. Now you can see it has turned dark brown and it is ready to remove. It has been done. Switch off the gas and remove them on towel paper. So you can see that potato patties, it is ready to eat. It goes well with green chutney or tomato ketchup. And thank you for watching this video. And please like it and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.